If you're going on stage and your internal dialogue is saying negative things to you, like you're not going to be very good, you're going to stumble on your words, people are going to make fun of you. If your internal dialogue is saying that, what I want you to do is now imagine that internal dialogue being another person. And that person is standing next to you, saying all those things. What would you say to that person? You'd probably tell them, shut up. If you had a person standing next to you saying you're not very good, you're going to fumble on your words, you're going to look silly, I would hope you would at least have the confidence to say to that person, stop. What's the difference between that physical person standing next to you, eroding your confidence, or the one in your mind? The first thing we have to do is control this, our mindset. And then when we balance that mindset with techniques, whether it be breathing techniques, vocal techniques, all of the techniques that actors use every single day, combining that with our internal dialogue, that's the simple way in which we become great presenters.